till the day we die.
Favorite skate part is Jeff Rowley's part in the video Sorry. One of the reasons is his style of skating is just so gnarly. It just really got me so psyched to skate. He does like the biggest stuff and he makes it look so easy. Like the stuff he did, his back three down Santa Monica triple set and the varial heel is massive, so huge. Super impressed by that. So whenever I try to like skate something big, like an eight stair or like big rail, I just watch that part to get me pumped and it just gets me so psyched. And yeah, that's my favorite part.
I think you should definitely check it out. Hope that you enjoy it as much as I did.
Oh, that felt fucking tasty. I'd like to do it again. You ready?
Yeah. Ready for it? Alright, I think he wants more.
Bye.
pathetic, small, feeble amount of blood on the scene. I hate cameras.